Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be reacting to Elliot Smith, Let's Get Lost. This is recommended by Bob Pexo. He said it's one of the quintessential acoustic songs from this album. Never heard it before, but you know, I love me some Elliot Smith by now, you know. But yeah, let's get to it.
Invited in, but I couldn't abide. Would miss him again, burning every bridge that I cross to find some beautiful place to get lost. I had true love, I made it die. I pushed her away. She said, please stay. Burning every bridge that I cross to find some beautiful place to get lost. To find some beautiful place to get lost. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Wait, I said burning every bridge that I cross just to find some beautiful place to get lost. That's the only part that I could clearly hear from the song so far.
Shut up, you stupid dog.
That's the only part that I could clearly hear from the song so far, and kind of sounds like he wants to be a loner, or he enjoys being a loner. Shut up. Oh my god, these dogs are driving me crazy.
That motherfucking dog is literally ruining my recording, dude.
That's what sucks living in the fucking Puerto Rican ghetto, bro. If I want to shoot that dog so badly, but if I shoot, first of all, I'm against animal violence, okay?
Damn it, bro.
Who follows me there? But I'll burn every bridge that I cross and find some beautiful place to get lost. And find some beautiful place to get lost. Ooh.
Wow, that was super short. I might be able to replay that one again because it was super short. Okay, that was pretty rough for me on the first listen because of the dogs barking in the background. But I did get to hear the song, okay? I can hear the song well, but it's just that the dogs on the background are gonna like really fuck up the audio for the video. But me, myself, I'm hearing the song fine, just so you know. The only part that I gravitated to at the beginning is like that beginning that... This is a church song, we're gonna go through it, so I'm gonna explain you. It's this part. First of all, this whole part, the solo arrangement sounds really pretty. In terms of like acoustic guitar. And his voice like breaks a little bit at the beginning.
Been outside, invited in, but I couldn't abide. Wouldn't miss him again. Burning every bridge that I cross to find some beautiful place to get lost. I had true love, I made it die. I pushed her away. She said, please stay. Burning every bridge that I cross.
This is the part that I heard clearly the first time.
To find some beautiful place to get lost.
Okay, so the short part sounded really nice. And to me, usually I need to listen to Elliot Smith songs like two or three times to fully get them. So it's nice that I'm going over there again because I'm understanding more the melody now. And now that it has looped back twice, I like it. And then it changes into like another part. Listen to play to get lost. His voice always, as always, sounds amazing. But this reminds me, obviously, since it's acoustic, it reminds me of like the first songs that I heard from him, like Needle in the Hay or like Speed Trials, where his voice is like, it's actually very loud, but it's very, very quiet and in tone, but it's very loud in audio because you can hear all the breaks in his voice. It was lost. I don't know how to do it, but it has like a little vibrato in it. It's like a little sensitive, fragile vibrato. So yeah, let's go to the next part.
Find some beautiful place to get lost. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Well, I don't know where I'll go now, and I don't really care who follows me there. But I'll burn every bridge that I cross and find some beautiful place to get lost.
I need to learn the lyrics to this. Maybe understand better.
Find some beautiful place to get lost.
That's backup. Is that him too? But he sounds really good. Yeah, and then it's gonna transition to this whole part. Yeah, the whole part is going to continue. I remember that part well because it's the ending. Overall, though, this song, obviously it sounds good. It's not a bad song. It's an Elliott Smith song. It has a very chill, you know, acoustic alternative vibe to it, which is really cool. It gives you diversity from some of his other songs, some from his other rockish songs, you know. And it's super short, too. I mean, it's like a very short ditty. It's not, it's longer than a ditty, but it's really, I don't know, it's very lighthearted and very easygoing. Since it's so short, it doesn't really overstay its welcome. And since it's so short, it's one of those songs that you need to put on repeat again. And granted, I haven't heard this album in like in its entirety, like how it runs from first song to last song. But I've heard little songs like this in songs and albums. And they provide a little relaxing break, even if it's like a minute or two. And this song, it kind of feels like it has a spot in the album where it would do that. Yeah, overall, I like this one too. I still haven't heard a bad song from this dude so far, so. And listen, if I do ever hear a bad song from him, I'm just gonna say it. I'm sorry if it disappoints people, but like, dude, you can't like every song, you know what I mean? But I did like this one. But anyway, yes, this was Elliott Smith. Let's Get Lost. If anybody has some recommendations, post them in the comments and I'll be sure to react to it. I'll see you guys later.